Bows. 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 Yeah, we on boss. Big shit, big shit, big shit. Name another podcast like this.
Check it, check it, check it. It's a unique host. It's your boy ECO, and I'm here with the official lovely Miss Jamaica.
Walk on. You done know my dad.
Hey, man. So today, man, it's special. Real special, man. I'm having a good time, man. It's been a good day.
Very.
But it's getting better every minute, man. So the guy that I've been talking about the most on my show, he's here, man. And I had to make sure my camera's right. This dude know a little more than most of the other ones. You know what I'm saying? So check it out, man. Have Pine is here, man. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing great, man.
Man, I can tell you, man, I've been sitting here waiting on this. I had Pusher, man. I had Lil Runny. And who else did we have? Oh, the Peace, because he be hanging out with y'all a little bit.
Yeah.
I said, man, I got to get Half Pint. I even asked Lil Runny. I said, man, what's up with Half Pint? He said, that's my little dude, man. But you bigger than him, so I don't even know what that was all about. The thing that I looked at was, I'm like, man, this dude not only, because when you're dealing with these artists, man, these artists really start to get grounded when they're dealing with you. And that's been the most exciting thing to watch. I want to tell you thank you. Like, ain't that something I do? Mm-hmm. Got to say thank you because I enjoyed that. The whole movement.
Yeah.
And I'm real nosy and I'm into music a lot. And I'm old. I don't even probably be looking at some of this stuff. You know what I'm talking about? But I said, dang, man. I say, man, this dude really rocking the city, man. Because we need that. A lot of times, you know, without you, you know, people from the outside gonna get that money.
Mm-hmm.
I'm being real. People on the outside sure. I think, you know, the thing you gotta realize is, man, y'all building an arsenal over there. You know, I told LaRun, it wasn't no way y'all supposed to came up together like y'all did and then made the foundation like y'all did. That's only by God, just to be honest.
It'll be
you.
Going on.
Yeah, yeah. Like,
it was supposed to happen
all like that stuff to link the way it did, you know. And I mean, we've had questions about Erica Banks on here. We had questions about, I wasn't really worried about Erica. I've been talking about Yella and you. That's what I've been talking about. I've been trying to figure out. This nigga started out, boy, I tell you, it was Half Pint everything.
Would you look at this? It's a Half Pint film, bitch.
I say, boy, we headed somewhere. I ain't gonna lie. But then all of a sudden, when it got to where it was gonna break, this nigga broke loose. And I'm trying to figure out why y'all ain't worked together ever again, ever in life. I ain't even seen you on a picture together, man. What the hell is going on? Talk to me.
That came about really, it was really started with his label saying that.
Y'all can't take pictures together?
No.
Yeah. I'm listening because I don't want to be the wrong type of.
No, that's my sister.
I don't
want to
be behind
sure.
this mic saying something that ain't really real. You know what I'm saying? What's up with the cameras? I mean, because I did first start feeling like, okay, why not buy the camera? Because you got money. And I know you got money. I've been watching everything.
Of course.
Okay, so why don't you, do you not like?
Oh, no, I could buy the camera myself.
Or you could rent the camera, whatever. So why didn't you take that route to be?
Because I'm not finna go buy a camera because a nigga need me to have the camera.
So what's the next level? You gonna pop one of these? But how long does that take? You don't know how long that's gonna
you
take.
You never know how long it might take.
So you
it
gotta
could
keep
two
doing
months,
videos.
It could take 5 years.
You I'm masterful the with them videos. Yeah, that's you.
I'm ahead of the curve. I'm a stay in some money some type of way, but
niggas,
one of these artists gonna
niggas,
get about it.
Niggas take pride in getting a video from you, bro. No, I'm
that's
serious,
good.
Man. Like all the niggas, they be like, yeah, I'm gonna get one from Half Pint. Oh yeah, I did mine with Half Pint.
Yeah, I call it designer videos. That's like going to buy some Gucci clothes or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can
yeah,
go
yeah.
buy some Nike or you can go buy some Gucci.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel like my videos are Gucci videos.
Yeah, yeah. The culture, man. For the culture, man. That's what people been telling me, man. I did the podcast really for the store. But my partner D-Map in Atlanta say, man, thank you, man. You doing this for the culture. No, nigga, I'm doing this for the store. I did this to try to make sure people start knowing about the store and where we at. But it turned into something bigger than what I even was even thinking about.
Yeah.
That's crazy, man.
It'd be like that.
Right?
That's true.
Because I was like, I'm just going to talk to a few people. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Now it turned to a lot more than a few people.
It's a good setup.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
101.
Yeah, we going to talk. We going to have fun. We be on fire. We be lit. It's a unique hustle. Big shit.
Hey.
Big shit, big shit, big shit. Huh. It's a unique hustle, nigga. Big shit. Big shit, big shit, big shit. Huh. Name another podcast like this. Who gon' bring it to the table? Boss talk. Who your girlfriend favorite? Boss talk. We gon' do it how you want it. Boss talk. Yeah, everybody on it. Boss talk. It's a unique hustle. Boss talk. Yeah, we came from the struggle. Boss talk. Say you looking for the best? Boss talk. We ain't worried about the rest. Boss talk. Tell me who's hot, who's not. Who really on top? Who got they on shop? The hustle don't stop. Nope. Same.